FM का बैचलर Akki के संग तो तू सब भूल के लगा Redfm
एंड सुपर हिट्स 93.5 रेडएफएम पर मैं हूं Akki और रेड का बैचलर शो आपने ट्यून करा है। दो चार दिन पहले की बात है, एक पोस्ट काफी वायरल हो गया, रातों रात 50,000 से ज्यादा शेयर हो गए और वो पोस्ट था डेरेक नाम के 6 साल के बच्चे का जो कि मिजोरम से है। वो भाग रहा था, उसके पैर के नीचे एक मुर्गी का बच्चा आ गया, उसको बुरा लगा, गिल्टी फील हो रहा था, उसने 10 रुपए हाथ में लिए, उस बच्चे को पकड़ा और वो हॉस्पिटल पहुंच गया जहां पर उसकी यू नो इनोसेंस, उसकी ऑनेस्टी जो है, उसके एक्सप्रेशन कितना क्यूट है, ये बहुत सारी चीजें ऑब्जर्व की गई लोगों द्वारा और एक पिक्चर वायरल हो गया। और वो सबसे पहले पोस्ट करने वाले थे सांगा सेज फ्रॉम शिलोंग, जो कि शिलोंग के एक कॉलेज के प्रोफेसर हैं, जो इस वक्त मेरे साथ फोन लाइन पर है।
हेलो, माय नेम इज सांगा विद आरजे Akki। आई लिव इन शिलोंग करंटली एंड आई एम वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन मार्टिन लूथर क्रिश्चियन यूनिवर्सिटी।
टेल मी द स्टोरी अबाउट दैट ऑनेस्ट किड, बिकॉज यू आर द फर्स्ट वन टू पोस्ट दैट पिक्चर, राइट?
आई गॉट द स्टोरी एंड द फोटो on WhatsApp from a friend. It had been doing the rounds in Mizoram and she asked me to post it on Facebook. She said a lot of people will probably like to hear this beautiful story, and I agreed, so I did that. I never expected it to go viral or anything like that. The next day I was really, really surprised to see that it had gone viral with over 20,000 shares and increasing, and such a beautiful heartwarming story that's viral.
So aapne fir unke parents se baat ki check kiya ki ye sach hai ya nahi?
Finally managed to speak to the father. I got the kid's father's number. I wanted to get some verification since it became viral and all of that, so I knew I had to be careful. So I spoke to the father, and the father told me that the whole story, he said that the kid came home with a dead chick and he was crying and he was begging his parents to take the chicken to the hospital. Unfortunately, the chicken was already dead, but the little boy, who was too young, did not understand that it was already dead, and he believed that the people at the hospital could still help the chicken. So his father told him, well, if you really want to go, you should go yourself. I don't think that the father really expected him to go himself, but this young kid actually did go by himself carrying 10 rupees. And when he reached there, the nurses found him so adorable and so cute that they took a picture of him, which is the one that is going viral right now. But they could not help him and they started just teasing him because they found him so cute, and they told him we'll probably take more money to save the chicken, since an oxygen mask would be around just giving oxygen to the chicken would be around 100 rupees. So the kid went back home to his parents. He was sobbing because he thought that the people at the hospital were not being serious, that they were refusing to help him. And he was determined to go back to the hospital with 100 rupees and try and save the chicken. Finally, his parents had to tell him that the chicken is dead and there's nothing that the hospital could do.
Derek ko jo hai award diya gaya, shawl pehna gaya Mizoram tradition ke hisab se. Kya tha exactly wo?
The kid's full name is Derek C. Lalchandhima. He's only 6 years old. He's in class 1, I think. And he goes to the school called St. Pio. Mm-hmm. And yesterday, they gave him an award, which in Mizo tradition, it's very, very significant. I'm sure you've seen the pictures. He's draped around with a shawl. That's the Palo Puan. In Mizo culture, it is usually given to the Pasalta or the warriors when they have done extraordinary feats of courage.
Your last message to, our listeners or people?
I'm nobody to actually give anybody any messages, but if this post has taught us anything, if this boy has taught us anything, I guess it's to just be kind, and that's all that really matters, is to be kind.
To jaate jaate ek line to banti hai.
Super hits 93.5 Red FM with RJ Akki. Bajaate raho.
Kya baat hai? Direct from Shillong to Pune. RJ Akki ke saath Sanga says.
Red FM ka Bachelor. Red FM par Akki ke saath. Monday to Saturday 11 se 2. Super hits 93.5 Red FM. Bajaate raho.